Welcome to the discussion of Class 8 Mathematics NCERT Solution. We are going to discuss exercise 9.2, question 4 from the chapter Algebraic Expressions and Identities. Now, the question says, obtain the volume of rectangular boxes with the following length, breadth and height given respectively here. So, when we say rectangular box, so rectangular box is nothing but a cuboid. So, the formula to find out the volume of a cuboid is in general taken up as L into B into H, where L is the length of the box, B is the breadth of the box and H is the height of the box. Now applying this formula in all of these given problems here, let us solve one by one. For the first one, it is 5A into 3A square into 7A to the power of 4. So now let us, it is nothing but 5 into 3 into 7 into a square into a to the power of 4. So that is nothing but, so here we can take up 7, 3 times is 21. So 5 into 21 into, when we apply the concept of exponents, here we get a to the power of 4, 5, 6 and 7. We add up all the powers. So, this is nothing but 5, 1 times is 5, 5, 2 times is 10. So, it is 105 a to the power of 7 is the volume for the first one. Now, going to the second part of the question, this is 2p into 4q into 8r. So, when we multiply the numbers together, so it is 8 into 8p Q R, which is equal to 64 P Q R, which is the volume. Now coming to the third part of the question, it is X Y into 2 X square Y into 2 X Y square. So here when we multiply the numbers, 1 times 2 is 2, 2 times 2 is 4. Here the variables are x and y. Now let us count their powers. So here it is power 1 plus 2, which is 3, plus 1, which is 4. Now here it is 1 plus 1, which is 2, plus 2, here it is 4. So this is the volume of the rectangular box. Going to the last part of the question, this is a times 2b times 3c, which is equal to 1 into 2 is 2, 2 into 3 is 6abc. Hope this question is clear. Meet you in the next video. Happy learning.